We are up. Hey guys, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. It took me a while because mods kept updating over and over again. So I finally got everything updated. So hopefully I can remember what we were doing on this farm. Let me make sure everything is normal. Oh yeah, refresh but decay. Oh, durable. And instant catch. Yep, all my mods are back. Normal. From the looks of it. That mod updated, so. Oh, hello. Morning, Kenna. Just dropped by to warn you about those crows. Yep. Pretty sure we already got a scarecrow. Unfortunately, one mod is kinda broken at the moment. Kinda not. It's the Better Mix Seeds mods. And it will not give me, you know, no more chances of strawberries or coffee beans or Jojo veggies. Oh great, bots, lovely. Gotta love bots early in the morning. Thank you for the raid. I don't know why my alert didn't go off. So to get this, these emerald fruits, we're going to have to basically get a seed maker now. So might as well enjoy some of these oddball seeds while we have the chance. At least until the mod gets fixed. Okay, everything's been watered. Let me check the community center to make sure I don't... Yeah, I've already done my spring crops. So I do not need any of these. I can just sell them. Okay, let's check our mail. Willie's got a new deluxe fishing pole, which is good. Oh, nice, Andy. Thank you. I will keep a hold of those. For next spring. Okay. I need to take that with me. And that. And today's a bad luck day. But we're gonna go into the mines anyways. So we're gonna take some spring onions. My tools should be in here. Those away. Oh, right. Pickaxe needs to be upgraded. Never mind. Looks like we won't be doing that. I completely forgot what I had been doing. see. Hopefully, it'll be a good luck day tomorrow once we get our pickaxe back. Because I really want to go back down to the mines. Mostly so we can get some extra stone. Because I want to start laying out some of the farm again. Okay, let's see. Artisan, rare crops, summer. Okay, so next time the lady comes by, which will be Friday, I think, we'll have to grab some sweet gem berries. Okay. Might as well chop down some wood while we're here. That'll probably be the next thing I upgrade is my axe. So I can start getting rid of stumps. Linus. Let's grab that. Ooh, more forgeables. Always good. Just grab this and we'll head back to the farm. Actually, have I given anything to Linus? No, I haven't. I think he likes dandelions. Okay, anything up here? No, nothing up here. I think I can plant a seed though. Can I? Nope. Oh, it looks like I was doing wood on this farm. But I do still need the stone for fences. Okay, those are still growing. Alright, let's make some more pathways. Let's keep that horseradish and the dandelion. Yeah, I want to keep that seed. Okay, 70 should do just fine. Actually, let's just bring that straight across. Okay. Let's just continue. Why not? Can't put the pass there. Straight across here. I pretty much know the layout of this farm, like the back of my hand. So I can easily start putting all these pathways down and kind of knowing what I want and where I want to put it. Fortunately. Unlike some of the other farms. The beach, I'm getting closer. Right, I haven't read this. Wait for my return on the dawn of your third year. So yeah, on our third year, Grandpa's going to rate the farm. So we're going to try to at least play, or at least live stream up to year three, which I may not, you know, get all of year two. I may just come back in certain milestones and everything. But for the first year, we're definitely going to live stream it. Alright, so let's put the wood away. Oh, come here. Pixel? Pixel. Yeah, Pixel. And we can start building some fences. I'm mostly just burning time today. Because there's not much to do without our pickaxe. So we're going to go ahead and lay out where we're going to put the chickens. Which I think I'm going to put them over here. And over this way. Thank you for the follow. Okay, we'll just leave those like that for now, because I don't have my pickaxe to break the fence, and the axe does not work. I kind of want to start putting flowers here. Oh yeah, forgot. Monsters on the farm. Actually, speaking of flowers, don't I have anything to put in there to dry? Can you dry dandelions? No, you can't. Hello. Okay, my pickaxe is ready now. Thank goodness. Got. Yeah, the flower dance is tomorrow. Unfortunately, we don't have anybody to dance with this year, but that's alright. Still gonna stay on that rhubarb. Let's try those roses. And that strawberry still has a day left. feels really nice to be back into Stardew Valley. Like, I love The Sims and all, but that cottage living, rags to riches, is kind of stressful. It's a lot more hands-on and intensive than the other rags to riches I've done. Those have been watered. And I'm gonna save these. We're gonna grab these. They're decent. Oh yeah, and the dandelion. Can't forget that. She'll just keep spring onions there. Let's drop these two off, and then we'll go pick up that pickaxe. Hopefully get a better weapon. Thank you for the support. And thank you for the follow. Oh yeah, you guys will get to see some of the new portrait mods that a friend of mine made. She made some adjustment to a few characters. And now we have a matching wizard. I went through the files of Takalui and got their wizard mod. So we'll be using that instead. Okay, yeah, I still have them. I was kind of confused for a minute. This trash can got moved. Hello, Alex. Let's see if Harvey's in. Because I want you guys to see the new Harvey. Friend of mine removed his mustache so he'd match his sprite. Emily. Oops. Keep pulling my sword on everybody. Okay, off to the mines. Yeah, they are definitely one of my favorites of the mods. Actually, tomorrow we'll probably go visit the wizard, so you'll get to see them. hate this weapon. Probably should have invested in a better sword, but I'm holding out for a free one. Go ahead and eat up a bit. Oh, I better find them stairs fast. I do not want to deal with those. Around the corner and see if there's anything of interest. Just an annoying bat. And a little bit of iron. Yeah, I might want to pick up that quartz. Okay, bats, go away. You're annoying. Cave carrot. Leek. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted E. I've been playing games where I is inventory again. Mostly Starbound. Which I might play a little bit of after we're done with Stardew for the night. Nice, giving me a staircase. Let's peek around this way. Nope, don't see anything nearby. So I'm just gonna continue on my merry way. That's okay. Okay, that's as far as we're gonna be able to go. Ooh, I got that a little close on the energy. Just pull the weapon out so I don't accidentally pass out. Wish you could eat daffodils, but that doesn't make any sense. Actually, I'm pretty sure daffodils are kind of toxic. There we go. Now we won't pass out on the way to the farm if I goof up. Sell that daffodil, and then we'll get ready for the flower dance tomorrow. Hi, Pixel. And while we load in, I'm gonna get a drink. Today's flavor of the day is Rosa Mint. Not Rosa Mint, Strawberry Mint. Sorry, I got roses on the mind. It's actually tea this time instead of water. Strawberries, got some beef, chamomile, rhubarb. I think we're gonna save the rhubarb. That strawberry's not ready. Alright, let's hurry up and start watering. These are gonna be ready just in time for the change of the month. Cut them a little close, I guess. Shinsen's got 9 days left. I don't know why the game is jittery. It's been that way since the Stardew Valley Expanded update. Everything's been watered. Making sure those are awesome. You'll be good to go when the festival starts. So we're start heading down that way unless Pixel's around the corner. Hi, Pixel. Using the new path that we have. Oh, I grabbed that real quick. Ooh, mix seeds. Actually, I'll go plant those. The trees aren't ready yet. Potato and potato. Those will not be ready. But I'll still water them anyways. They had a chance of being parsnips, so. It was a gamble. See, I should be able to get the rare crow, because I saved up some money. We're gonna get the tub of flowers recipe. And the rare crow. And I think that's going to be it. And we'll grab one seasonal plant. That'll be it. Hello, Emily. Caroline. I updated Clint. He should have been different, but I guess the mod didn't work. He was supposed to be a younger Clint. Quickly talk through all these guys. Too bad you can't dance with Linus. I bet he'd enjoy it. Hello, we are ready to start the flower dance. I think you have to have at least 4 hearts with somebody. I think one of my mods is what makes their dresses different. Okay, let's put the flower out here somewhere. And we got the rare crow. We'll stick it over here by the geode for now. Pick up those roses. We'll sell that torch too. Why not? Okay, today is a good luck day, so we're gonna head back down to the mines and try to get further. Got a whole bunch of potatoes. Mutton. Green beans. Sounds like a good meal to me. Nice, and we got some coffee beans. Those are going in the save chest. Actually, I'm gonna plant those. Because they grow in summer. I'm mostly holding on to the emerald fruit so I can make jelly and wine out of it. Okay, is that all? Okay, that is all. What mail do we got? Oh, we got enough hearts with Linus to make sashimi. Which we will definitely work on once we get a kitchen. Because it is very profitable. Pixel some water today. Water is completely optional for the pets, but sometimes I like to do it. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, we won't mess with those. We'll use the salmon berries. I forgot they were there. Actually, speaking of. Have I not unlocked preserve jars? Guess not. He's at 3 hearts. Really need a magnet ring. I don't have any rings on this file. A lot of ore today. Or this quartz, and then we're gonna head down the stairs. I had to concentrate there for a second. Go away, bats. And we get the tundra boots. Nice. They should be better than the ones we're wearing. Two defense over two immunity. I'll take that. Keep those guys away. See if we can defeat this goat.